So I've said it about a million times already. One day we'll play Disney Infinity 3.0 on PlayStation 4. Well, here's part one of it. Oh, how we skipped half the game.
Where do you think you're going? So that's how we're gonna play, huh? Battle droids, my favorite. You lost me, didn't you? Didn't expect that. Now how am I gonna get around this?
Think positive. I know I can get over it. team or what?
Of me? And you will regret it. Right this way!
Anger? Why?
Okay, okay. What? All aboard! This literally sucks.
Stories are best enjoyed when friends come along for the ride.
Hoping everything is plugged in, because I've plugged it in and the colours are coming out, so I'm a bit nervous.
Congratulations! This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile. Welcome to the Disney Infinity Toy Box Hub, your primary base of operations. Here you can access and explore the various parts of Disney Infinity. The little characters you see before you are the Disney Infinity experts known as Toy Box Hosts. All of the hosts have a specialty, so talk to each of them to learn about their specific styles of gameplay. Then you will become the expert. This is the Toy Box Welcome Host, and he's opened the toy box for you. If you'd like to create and explore your very own worlds, just follow him into the Toy Box portal. This is the Sidekick Host. He's an expert at recruiting sidekicks to follow and assist you throughout the toy box. The host is hungry. You'll need to find some food.
Great start! Looking good.
This guy doesn't know how to undo the thoughts.
Way to go!
Myself.
Almost done!
So we won't be playing this on the PlayStation 3 anymore, we'll be PlayStation 4 for now. So doing that's the most easiest to do.
Congratulations! You've unlocked the Sidekick portal. If you'd like to recruit a sidekick or learn more about the benefits of having one, just enter the Sidekick portal. Sparks you collect can be used to purchase toys from the toy store. Meet the Toy Box Butler. He's an expert when it comes to creating toy box homes. This is it, the door to your very own toy box interior. Just follow the butler through this toy box door to get your first look at your new home. To find a point of interest, follow the highlighted path. Welcome to your interior home, a customizable living space that you can organize and decorate in any way you see fit. You're just in time to supervise the final stages of the renovation process. It looks like there's already something you can help with. Break the crates to find the paint.
Well, it looks like it doesn't weird that you place other characters just yet. I guess that's alright.
Here goes.
yours lives out here? Aiming at an enemy increases the damage of your shots.
Haru has picked up something on his scanner and it is moving in your direction. Do please be careful.
You can juggle enemies in the air by watching them and repeatedly firing. Juggling your enemies will keep them vulnerable, allowing you to deal increased damage.
You, but I've had my fill of uninvited guests. Please, friends, come inside.
Mistress Mare, you are safe. Thank the Maker.
General Kenobi.
General? You're Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Why is it you've come all this way to find an old man?
Within this R2 unit's memory bank is information vital to the survival of the Rebellion. And now you are our only hope to deliver this droid to Alderaan.
We'll need a fast ship, fast enough to avoid any Imperial entanglements.
Then you're in luck, old man. It so happens that I'm the captain of the Millennium Falcon. It's the fastest ship in the galaxy.
Might I remind you, Captain Solo, that Jabba the Hutt may well have your ship locked away in Mos Eisley for your failure to pay the credits you owe him.
I'd completely forgotten about that. Thank you, 3PO.
No doubt the solution will present itself at Mos Eisley. Luke, wait a moment. This is the weapon of the Jedi Knight. It belonged to your father.
My father was a navigator on a spice freighter.
Your father was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And he was a good friend.
How did my father die?
He was killed by a young Jedi who was seduced by the dark side of the Force. That pupil was Darth Vader.
Vader? Killed my father?
With proper training, I believe you too can become a Jedi. Come, we mustn't keep your friends waiting.
Vader.
Such a lie, Kenobi. But yeah, again, you're a fantastic actor.
Welcome to Mos Eisley, most wretched hive of scum and villainy. You must be cautious. Don't drink the water.
Champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
Checked on the Millennium Falcon, I'm sorry to say, it has been immobilized. It seems Jabba the Hutt is rather upset about an overdose.